Again, good morning to all. Yesterday we have done fiber crops in which the important crop we have read is cotton. That was the last crop we have read. Essential conditions you will read by yourself. And we have seen ki cotton kya hai. It is the most important fiber in ancient times se chalti aa rahi hai. Kaun kaun si countries mein it is practiced. Fine. Essential conditions hai jiske upar one word question can be asked. Then it is your jute, which is not important for exam point of view, so we won't read. We are having a lot more syllabus to cover. Then it is beverage crops, tea and coffee. That is again not important. Then we came to commercial crops. Yes, commercial crops are also known as cash crops. It can be asked that what commercial crops are known as. It is known as cash crops. These crops are grown primarily for sale and profit in the market. Example, sugarcane, rubber, fruits, spices, etc. From among all these, sugarcane is important for our exam point of view. So we will read this out only. Sugarcane, it is a tropical crop and a very profitable cash crop. It is very profitable. It is the basis of the sugar industry. India is regarded as the original home of sugarcane. The sugarcane plant grows to a height of 2 to 3 meters. It needs almost a year to mature. Plantations need to be well connected to the sugar mills so that the canes can be quickly transported to avoid drying of cane juices. India ko hai hum original home bolte hain sugar canes ka, jisko hum hindi mein ganna bol dete hain, punjabi mein bhi. शुगरकेन की जो मेनली जो हाइट है दैट इज़ अप टू 2 to 3 meters. इसको प्रॉपरली ग्रो होने के लिए इट नीड्स ऑलमोस्ट अ ईयर. प्लांटेशन जो शुगर मिल्स हैं, हम शुगर बनाने वाली फैक्ट्री में, इंडस्ट्री में शुगर केन्स को पहुंचाने के लिए वो इसके आसपास ही लोकेटेड होनी चाहिए. क्यों? ताकि हम इसको क्विकली ट्रांसपोर्ट कर सकें, ताकि जो शुगर केन है वो ड्राई ना हो जाए, सूख ना जाए. Essential conditions you will read by yourself कि कितना temperature चाहिए, rainfall कितनी चाहिए, कैसी soil होनी चाहिए, fertilizers and all. Areas of production, the main countries are Brazil, India, Cuba, Hawaii, Australia, Mexico, Philippines, Fiji and Indonesia. Brazil is the largest producer of sugar cane followed by India. If it is asked कि which country is the largest producer of sugar cane, it is Brazil. India stands at second position. In India, it is cultivated mostly in Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Per hectare yield is the highest in Tamil Nadu. Per hectare yield में से हमसे सबसे ज़्यादा sugar कौन सी state से मिल रहा है? Tamil Nadu. Then it is rubber. This is not important for exam, so we won't read. Then again it's spices and fruits, which is none of our work. Then where we came to practice zone 3, after completion of chapter, as always you will get it. Solution.